Good morning! So today I'm going first to pick up my wallet and drop off a t-shirt. We're exchanging t-shirts. And then I'm heading out to Saddle World to get some wormers. And then I'm heading out to the stables because my horse is being half leased or tried for half lease. So there's a girl called Tanisha and she's on YouTube as well as Tanisha Ivanov. And she is coming out this morning to try Bart out and see if she likes him and everything. So hopefully it all goes well and everything. So yeah. Also, thank you for 495 subscribers or something like that. Something crazy, and I can't even believe it. I'm almost at 500 and I didn't even think I was gonna get to 100. So I will do another giveaway soon. I just want to be able to give my last giveaway to the winner because I actually love you guys. Like, I love talking to you, and I finally found people who I can talk about horses with because my friends don't support my religion of horses. I would just like to thank you so much for all your support and everything. It's just been absolutely mind-blowing. So thank you so much. I left my wallet. That doesn't matter. Bye. Have a nice day.
Bye, YouTube.
Love you. I had to pick up my wallet from my best friend because I left it at her house yesterday because I'm an absolute idiot.
Look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon a hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed.
That, oh my, it yes. Literally looks like it's on steroids. Like it's so, it's like veiny.
That's horrible.
It's gross. So big.
That's awful.
Crazy. Hey. Hey, boo. Hey. Hey, honey. Hey, boo. What's on your face? Thank you for taking my pony. That's so bad. So it's like 1:30 now, and the girl just left from, she came out to see him and I got a bit of her riding and everything. She's got a YouTube channel as well and her name is Tanisha Ivanov on YouTube if you want to go see. But yeah, he went really well for her. I haven't jumped him in so long and it just felt so good to like put him over some jumps again. And it's so weird seeing someone else ride him, like he looks so different, you know? But yeah, so it all worked out really well and everything. So yes, that was fun. Now I'm going to McDonald's because hungry. As you can see, I'm like the healthiest person in the world. Sponsor me. I'm kidding. He was really good. He was very energetic today, which I don't know where he got all his energy from. He was really good and I think Tanisha really liked him. So yeah, and if you want to go check out her video, I think she's making a video of her coming to try Bart out and everything. So if I get the link, I will put it in the description box so that you can go watch her video. And if you haven't already, in a couple videos ago, I made a favorite equestrian YouTubers video, and in it was my friend Pippa Casey, and she makes edits and everything, and she has 16 subscribers, I think, and she said when she gets to 20 she'll make another edit. So I'm trying to get her to 20, so if you could please go and check her out and subscribe. Like, all her videos just make me cry because they're so well, like, edited and everything. So yeah, definitely go check her out and go comment and be like, Pippa, make another video, because she's been slack. Probably make another barn vlog tomorrow because I have a friend coming up to see Bart. Very busy and horsey weekend for me because assessments are now over. I have one more, but that doesn't... I'm leaving that for the night before. I will check back into you sometime later. And thank you for 500 subscribers. It's absolutely crazy and I love you. And I will see you in my next video. Bye!